And today, we're back with this, Oasis, or Oris, or Oasis, Oasis, with Eagle the Great. I could see into the, this is right after, but I'm gonna continue the joke. I could see into the YouTube his, future, and you guys wanted more of this game. That was the joke. But something just happened, but it's nighttime. Shouldn't start the video so early. Because something just happened outside. It made a big noise. Not even 2 minutes in, and I already have to cut just to finish up the night. Well, actually, it's getting lighter, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay. Never mind, we'll just wait it out. Yeah, my assistant I found is down here. I don't know if I should remember the last episode, but looks like it might have happened. Maybe not. Survive the swamp, whatever that is. It's just a meteor shower. Oh man. darkness. I wanna see what is a, is there such thing as a research station or something? Structures, no. Utilities. Ability workbench. Still locked. Thank you. but thank you. setup actually. I don't know if there's any benefits to staying at my little humble abode there, or if I could take over this place. This looks absolutely amazing. But I probably could build this too. Ready-made base, or this is just a lost cause for wanting to stay here. So, I mean, it's nice, but it's probably gonna ask me to build my own. And plus, it's not in a terribly good place either. Let me know in the comments. I'm gonna probably end up having to start coming back. But there's a line up there. This is like the center, so let me know in the comments. Like, really don't wanna like have to run back and forth.
Vitals dropping.
I know that. Blessing in disguise, because then I probably don't have to like go all the way back just yet, and then I can wait for an answer. But I don't have to do anything. And my personal assistant is out there too. Hey, sir, what is the
Vitals dropping. Vitals stabilized. Vitals dropping.
Shut up. I know.
Seek medical assistance immediately. Seek medical assistance immediately. Seek medical assistance immediately. Seek medical assistance immediately.
Okay. Holy macaroni, hopefully I'm away from any danger and I'm closer to my base.
Seek medical assistance immediately.
I have a map. Doesn't look like it. Okay, we want medical assistance.
Vital stabilized.
I kind of familiar over there. Maybe I'll be good if I just run on the sand here. Before this one, if I have to run all the way around the map or the planet. I don't know if this is a map or a planet. That's what I'll do. I'll cut here, check the coordinates, go to that location quickly, and yeah, we'll see you then. Well, I can't find my base, so I'm gonna have to start fresh again, or start fresh. I'm hoping that they change that where like. Your base where you set up camp and all that pops up on the map automatically. Like, if you could do the Oasis base number one so far away, then you could add it so that the waypointers are seen farther away, because I can't find even that base again, that big base. So I'm gonna start fresh next time, but I'm hoping they update before I do another episode, because that was a little bit still not the best, and at least I hope they're still gonna work on it. Like, it's a really cool game. Like, I want to be able to get to, like, this point, kind of. So, let's look at the early access developer notes updates. Here we go. So, last update was June, the 5th of June. Okay. So, they're doing it pretty regularly. Okay, I'll leave this episode here. There's not much I can do now with the world. I have to spawn new, and hopefully I'm able to survive. Because I died like 3 or 4 times purposely. Like, you can force kill yourself to try to get to my base, but it won't let you spawn where you save last. It will spawn you millions of miles away. And I was searching for a good hour, sprinting and running, and I found the map. That's something you're not gonna see. That I found the map, the little GPS thing that you hold. But there's no use trying to find anything on there. So yeah, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I'm going to say, if you're new here. Or are you coming back and you're not subscribed yet and you don't have notifications on? I don't know why you wouldn't. But make sure you hit the subscribe button, turn on notification. When you hit the bell, it'll ask you if you want all notifications from this channel. You click yes and then enter, or check the box and then say enter, and check out the links down in the description, as well as check out the donation links down in the description, because it really helps the channel out. I mean, you saw in some of those episodes, on some of these episodes one of these episodes, whatever one it was, there was some lagging and crashing, almost crashed kind of looking things. So, it would really help the channel out. Thank you. Bye-bye.